An alluvian marked by a bookshelf. This should be it.
Good. Time to get some answers from the Vidasala.
Is this some sort of old elven library?
It definitely saw a massive magical backlash some time ago.
Let's hope we can track down the Vidasala in all this.
The Fade. Not good. I would rather be anywhere else. I mean, please yourself, Inquisitor Herald, but really, let's kill everything and be anywhere else.
Andaran Atishan Methadra Elven.
More ancient elven.
If you wish, honored elven, I will speak so your guests understand. I am study. I am a learning thirst. Come. Know what has not been lost. New words, new stories. The Kunari would not approach, but we learned their words as well. If you wish to exchange knowledge, they congregate by the lower gate.
What did the old elves use this place for?
This is the Theodithara, the living knowledge of the Empire. The libraries of every city, the wisdom of every court. A connecting place whose paths are in disarray.
What put this place into disarray?
The Virtithara was made with world and fade. When they sundered, so did we. Paths broke, knowledge fragmented, many were trapped. I preserve their last words.
What were these old elves' last words?
What happened? Where are the paths? Where are the paths? God save me, the floor is gone. Do not let me fall. Do not let me... On this spot, that is all.
Thanks. Really paints a picture.
I'm looking for a Kunari named Vidasala. Do you know what she wants here?
Vidasala, yes. She uses scholars and mages for study. They fear this place, but they seek to know the Veil.
What does Vidasala want to know about the Veil?
I regret I do not have more information. I am sundered from myself. If you discover another one of me nearer the Kunari, I may know more. Kindly give it my greetings. I have not thought with myself for some time.
I could learn so much about my people. What were they like? How long is our history?
I will try to recall, honored patron, but there are gaps, breaks. Greetings, laughter, Emar Enasal, forms out of air, light, memories. And yet there are... so many broken parts at every... Missing! I cannot! There is no more. Apologies. I knew all once. We knew. With the break, only fragments or knowledge new since the fall.
We'll be going now.
Know this. An unknown person, not of the Kunari, recently woke the librarians.
An unknown person. Could this be our agent of Fen'Harel?
The librarians facilitated learning before the fracture, before the fall. Now, beware them. They are unwell.
There, Kunari. On that upside-down island.
How are they not chucking their guts just constantly?
That repaired some steps. Let's look around for more. The inverted alluvion must lead to the Kunari.
Thank you.
did you notice? Your anchor is flaring up near magic. Elven magic.
What does that mean?
I'm not sure. Tell us if it gets worse.
Dead, but there's not a mark on them.
Backs hunched, eyes wide open. They were scared shitless when they died.
Welcome, welcome. Listen to the last words of those who lived past the fall. How could the dread wolf cast a veil between the world that wakes and the world that dreams? The Evenuris will send people. They will save us. When have you last heard from the gods? When the veil came down, they went silent. What is this veil? What has Fenherel done?
Are these records saying Fenherel created the veil between our world and the Fade?
That can't be true. The veil's always been there. No one made it.
If it's true, that means the Fade and the waking world were once one in the same.
Magic mirror crap, evil demon crap. This is like the Fade, only with falling to your death on top. When this is over, I'm gonna need somebody to hit me with a stick again.
That works. It isn't over, and I already want to hit things with sticks.
I'm not sure whether I want that to be a metaphor or not.
Next time we get the gang back together, let's do a dragon instead. Dragons are fun.
This looks like technical notes. What did the Kunari come here to learn?
They're real technical. I can't make out any either. Something about magic, that's it.
I recognize some formulas. The Kunari are trying to prove theoretical magic of some kind.
toward that upside-down Illuvian.
Creepy. Helpful, but creepy.
It's a place of learning. Maybe this Vir Thara is helping us find what we need.
Now it's even weirder.
Dead Kunari with terrified expressions.
Welcome, and listen to the last words of those who walked this place. If we get out of here, I will end Fen'Harel. After he held back the sky to imprison the gods, the Dread Wolf disappeared. Lies. We must tear down the veil. The cities. The pathways. Without magic, they're crumbling. You're wasting your time. Fen'Harel's veil has turned our empire to ruins.
So, the ancient elven empire collapsed because the veil weakened magic.
If the old elves relied on magic even more than the Vince, no wonder things went to crap when it dried up.
Do you realize what this means? What this place is? The actual history of the elves could change everything. Now that we have so many samples, how hard would it be to build Illuvians of our own?
Dorian, how about you not be so Tivinter about the ancient bullshit?
After these past few years, it would just be good to create something magical that is also helpful for a change.
That should be Alluvian upstairs. Let's see if we can reach the inverted Alluvian now.
Siran Viramalas, Chimera Millivar. Deltalsh. Ilas Denar.
Survivor of the Breach, herald of change, hero of the South.
The Vidasala, I presume.
Wow.
After fulfilling your purpose at the Breach, it is astonishing to hear you still walked free among your people. Your duty is done, Inquisitor. It is time to end your magic.
The anchor repairs tears in the veil. I would think you'd approve of that.
Is that all it does? Tell me, why hold your hand as if it's begun to pain you? I am no stranger to catastrophe, but this chaos in the South defies comprehension. The Kune left your people to curb your own magic. You've amply proven we should have stepped in long ago.
Is that what Dragon's Breath is for? Murdering our heads of state just to control our magic.
Do you believe closing the Breach solved everything? That its consequences stop there? The day we saw the Breach, the Kune decided its action. We would remove your leaders and spare those who toil. This agent of Fenharel has disrupted everything. Lives that were to be spared, lost for him.
Who is this agent? Why do you think they work for the Inquisition?
Kill the Inquisitor. Then follow me to the Dargarad.
Thank you.
These are Vidisala's papers. She brought mages here to research strengthening the Veil.
A way to clamp down magic? No wonder she's here.
It explains why the Kunari thought it was worth camping here.
Visitors, patrons, welcome. The halls are open.
Can you tell me where a Kunari called Vidisala went?
Yes, we heard much, although she fooled herself into thinking we could not hear. Take a keystone to the Davarad. I will join you there soon and take stock of our remaining Gatlock powder.
I found a keystone with one of the Kunari.
Yes, and you need words for their key. Marasnira. It glows. It will open the way to the Davarad. May you find what you seek. In coming here, you strengthened the paths. I can now raise one, if you wish to go.
You've been very helpful.
Kiritetha was what the Elven called me. One who guides seekers of knowledge true. I was connection. One city could read the records of another. One Elven feel the memories of another. When the Veil fell upon us, I marked the end of all they knew.
We've got to find the Stavarad and corner Vidisala there.
Your agents confirm there are Gatlock battles in Denerin's palace?
Yes, and in Valroyo and across the Free Marches. The Winter Palace is not the only target.
The Kunari are one order from destroying every noble house in the known world.
There is a bright side. Warning the ambassadors will remind them of the Inquisition's value.
Not when the Inquisition is responsible for that threat.
They came in through us?
Yes.
How, damn it!
The Elven servant handling the barrels confessed to working for the Kunari.
But the servant was Orlesian. That implicates Orlais, not us.
But the barrels arrived at the Winter Palace on the Inquisition supply manifest.
How are we supposed to fight a war when we can't even trust our own people?
Do you know who got the barrels onto the Inquisition manifest?
Yes, several of the Inquisition's Elven workers have gone missing. I had their backgrounds checked. They joined the Inquisition after fleeing the chaos in Kirkwall.
I remember when Kirkwall was at its worst. Many of the city's elves converted to the Kuhn, trying to find a better life.
And the Kunari turned them into spies.
A few years ago, we railed at the Templars for becoming corrupt. We did the same to the Grey Wardens. Look at us now.
I fought to protect the Inquisition in this exalted council. And for what? So we could deceive and threaten those we claimed to protect?
Once we locate the spies...
This isn't about the spies! You hid the Kunari body. You've all but seized control of the Winter Palace.
We did what was right, not what was politically convenient.
Do you know what this has cost us with Orlais and Ferelden? They are planning to dismantle us as we speak. And perhaps they are right. Shit, damn it! We save Ferelden, and they're angry. We save Orlais, and they're angry. We closed the breach twice, and my own hand wants to kill me. Could one thing in this fucking world just stay fixed? I need to get to the Davarad. You can all fight amongst yourselves once I'm back.
Thank you, Inquisitor.
Would you like us to inform the Exalted Council of the danger?
Yes. If we fail, the Exalted Council needs to know what happened.
I will inform them personally.
Leliana, I can...
No, your job is hard enough already. This is my responsibility.
I'll have guards ready at the Illuvian, in case the Qunari attack the palace.
Make a watch over you.